The University of Alberta has done a very good job in preparing its intern students to work with industry. For us, it has been incredibly beneficial.
Interns often come in with a new perspective, with fresh ideas.
Interns bring a lot of energy and passion for software development, as well as key technical skills we need to develop our products.
Science interns really help us to do the research that we need to do. But in addition to that, with a lot of the questions they bring and a lot of the eagerness to learn, they help us to look at things in new ways.
They also have a lot of creativity and new ideas that they bring to the table that help us solve our customer problems in innovative ways.
We have really learned a lot from having the young minds work with us and be able to have them look at a problem from a completely different aspect.
It allows our managers and our technical leaders to coach and mentor the interns. We get to see them grow and develop into future leaders for Intuit, possibly, as well as in the industry.
Participating in the Science Internship Program allows you to get the chance to interact with the student and get to know each other, and it's almost like a bit of a recruitment thing, so that you can decide whether it's a good fit between the student and the employer.
We want to be part of the community here in Edmonton, and hiring out of the University of Alberta helps us to be part of that larger tech community.
Here at the R&D lab, about half of the people that work for us were previously hired as an intern or co-op students, so it really helps us to develop the skilled workers that we have in our workplace.
If we know who somebody is and what they can do, we're going to hire them over somebody that we don't know that we interviewed for half an hour. We get to have an 8 to 20 month interview with somebody. And that tells us all we need to know, and we can hire with confidence out of the internship program. Don't wait, hire an intern. And when you hire them, get them working on the same core problems that you have the rest of your employees working on. You'll be amazed by what they can do.